And Burling is 6'5". One more. Yes. Sebastian Giovinco.
Well, this is all made out of a touch by Canadian international Jonathan Osorio right there. The little back heel to confuse the defenders. To have Giovinco drive in from that left-hand side. Five or six players went up to Osorio after the goal to celebrate as Giovinco run away. This is the goal that's been dreamed up by Greg Vanney's coaching staff.